The space-time fabric of the void is extremely illogical.
Do you need anything? Supplies?
Thank you. Wanna feel a chill?
Got a question about the operation?
This is the Ancestors facility. I hope we can find something we can use to restore my system. But the Vulgus commander has already ordered his troops to extract the data. Are we too late?
Ancestors' data should not be underestimated. Not only does it have immense capacity, it's also quantum encrypted. Even the Magisters and Dwarves here doing research have said that full data extraction is impossible.
Magisters?
More importantly, the enemy is after the Ancestors' data as well. Can anyone think why?
Nothing comes to mind. My only guess is that this place is somehow connected to the Ironheart. I'll know once I have the data.
Responding to reinforcements. Reloading.
Unfortunately, none of the ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Vulgus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Vulgus as well. However, if they have someone on their side who is very familiar with the Ironheart, then it will have been achievable. By applying algorithms from the Ironheart to military applications, electronic warfare capabilities can be greatly improved. I recommend we investigate the other terminals.
Thank you.
Descendant, did you come here looking for me? Or did you come to witness the superior technology of the Hunters? I am Craig, commander of the invading Vargas forces. It is a shame that I am unable to face you directly.
Descendant! Power! Incoming!
I'm loading.
Keep talking!
This terminal also does not contain the Ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the Ancestors' data is only close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy fleet located from the network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. An opportunity to retrieve the Ancestors' data.
Thank you. exploding.
What are you going to do? Come on up!
Also does not contain the ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the ancestors' data.
Thank you.
Damn it! The situation continues to get worse!
But that doesn't mean everything is lost. If we hit the enemy command post now, we can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say, retrieve the data for the guide?
Got a question about the operation?